Girls and Boys 2019 State Competition Cross Country Teams. The Tippecanoe Athletic Department, along with the Tippecanoe Athletic Boosters, would like to recognize our cross country teams for their state championship participation. Starting with the individual members of the Varsity Boys Cross Country Team. Check it out, that would be the, yep, here we go. Ben Primer. Nice bow tie, Ben. Landon Freilich. Trenton Brown. Brady Schilt. Austin Rogers. Brandon Larnin. Alan Murray. And Bryce Conley. Bryce is going to receive two plaques because he got 17th place in state, as well as Miami Valley League Athlete of the Year. Congratulations, Bryce Conley. The boys team won the 2019 Miami Valley League Championship, the 2019 District Championship, and finished in 12th place at state in Division One. Let's give our boys team a big hand. Good job, gentlemen. Next will be the members of the Varsity Girls Cross Country Team. Alex Foster. Annie Sinning. I don't think she runs in those shoes. Shelby Hunt. Mackenzie Dix. Lily Krebs. Carly Federley. Tori Pranger. And Issa Ramos. The girls team won the 2019 District Championship and finished 10th place at the state in Division II. So let's give the girls team a big round of applause. And now the ladies and gentlemen who make that happen every day, the coaches, Byron Kimmel, Nick Colbert, Melissa Sinning, Lindsay Kimmel, Haley Dunn, and Jack Lintz. We'd also like to thank the Athletic Boosters for all they do and for the supporting us with all the awards and so forth. Thank you, Mrs. Bledsoe, for all your work. Thank you, administrators, and let's give everyone one more big hand. We've given out a lot of hardware tonight. Good luck next year.